Oh, my ear popped. I've never felt this sick. And today is my first ever video of 2016. I hope you guys had a wonderful new year, and today is an exciting video because I'm teaching you guys how to have a decent sick day. I know that it can get kind of boring and annoying when you're sick all day at home. I thought this was a perfect time to make this video because a lot of people get sick or cold around this time. Hopefully these tips can help you out. This is also an exciting video because I'm collabing with some awesome YouTubers. I'm collabing with Michelle and Rans. They're awesome YouTubers, guys. You need to check out their videos because they make amazing content and they're awesome. We actually have a hashtag name together, hashtag mini Shellans or mini Shellans, however you want to pronounce it. Make sure to go check out their videos. They'll be linked down below. And before I keep on rambling on, let's just get started. The first step to feeling better when you are sick is to get comfortable and cozy. One of my favorite ways to get comfortable is to grab any type of soft blanket. This one is actually from PetSmart, which is very surprising. It's from a pet store, but it is the softest blanket I've ever felt in my entire life. I'm not even kidding. And this is just really important when you're sick because you want to feel cozy and comfortable and relaxed and warm because you get cold a lot when you're sick. Step two into feeling better when you're sick is to stay hydrated. I cannot even emphasize enough how important it is to stay hydrated and fill your body with a bunch of liquids when you're sick because it helps you heal a lot faster. One of my favorite things to drink when I'm sick is some warm lemon water. So all you have to do is just cut up a few slices of some lemon and pop it into some warm water, and this tastes so good. I don't know about you guys, but I don't like drinking warm water just by itself. It kind of makes me gag. So by drinking lemon with it, it tastes so much better, and it kind of soothes your throat if you have like a scratchy throat, and it just tastes so good and it helps boost your immune system as well. Moving on to step three, which is things you can do. One thing you can do when you're sick is to just do some simple stretches when you're in your bed. You definitely don't want to get up and do some hardcore workout because that would not be good for you. But if you just sit in bed and do a few simple things like stretching your arms and feet, it's proven to help boost your immune system and heal you a lot faster. But definitely make sure not to overdo this because you need to give your body time to relax as well. Another fun thing you can do at home when you're sick is to just color. Go back to those days when you're in kindergarten and just get any type of coloring book. You don't have to have a fancy one, but I like to use my Secret Garden adult coloring book because it is super intricate. And basically, you should color because it like takes your mind off of feeling sick or like any pain you're feeling. And it's just really fun and relaxing. It takes a long time, which is good if you're bored, and you end up with a pretty cool design. So I really recommend this if you're sick. You can also watch some movies, take advantage of your day off. I went to Netflix and I watched some Jane the Virgin because that is such a good show right now. And basically just take advantage of being home all day and just relax, chill out, watch some movies, catch up on some TV shows, and just enjoy your time being at home. It's just so much fun. It's simple, but really fun. Also, ignore my weird accent at the beginning. I just felt like talking like that, so I did. This next one is kind of random and a little weird, but I recommend just sucking on any type of hard candy. I like candy canes, but you can use like lollipops or anything else. But I don't know what it is about this, but it kind of just helps either your throat, or if you're feeling like if you have a stomach ache, sucking on a hard candy can really help sometimes. And my friend actually told me this tip, so credits to Olivia. Thank you, this really helps. So I definitely recommend this if you guys are not feeling too well. Another thing you can do on a sick day is get some fresh air. If you guys are too sick to get out of bed, obviously don't like actually go outside, but if you can just open a window or anything, it really helps. It's good for your immune system. It helps you heal, get some vitamin D. I just took a little walk and I saw my cat. She was adorable. But if you guys are able to walk and get out of the house for just a little bit, you can go on a little stroll or just sit outside and read a book or anything you want. But if you just get some fresh air, it is so good for you and it'll make you feel a lot better. Another fun but simple thing you can do when you're sick is listen to some music. I just put on some of my favorite music, which might be surprising to you, but it is just some nice jazz. I really like Frank Sinatra. So let me know in the comments below what you guys like to listen to, but I just put it onto my Bluetooth speaker and you can just sit back, relax, and enjoy some of your favorite music. Just chill out and enjoy the good old tunes. Now on to my essentials. One of them has to be these Ritz crackers. I don't know what it is about them, but they are my favorite crackers in the world, and they just taste so good, and they're good and bland for when you're sick. And I don't know, I just love these crackers. My next essential has to be some fuzzy socks, because you guys know I love my fuzzy socks. I collect them. They're awesome. And I have to have these, especially when I'm sick, because my feet are always, always cold, and these just keep them nice and warm and cozy. Usually when I'm sick, my lips are chapped and it's so annoying, so I always have to have some chapstick on hand with me. These are just the EOS lip balms, and these just help keep my lips nice and moisturized. My next essential are tissues, because this is pretty self-explanatory, but you gotta have some tissues if you have a stopped up nose, if you need to blow your nose, because you don't want to blow your nose in your hand, I'm guessing. That would not be fun. So I just have a box of tissues next to me at all times. I also like to have some magazines with me, because it is some nice entertainment for if you're bored of like watching Netflix or anything. You can just read a magazine. I like 17, Girl's Life, really anything, just to keep you entertained. I also always have some chicken noodle soup, because chicken noodle soup is probably the best food to eat when you're sick. I'm sure you guys always have this when you're sick too, but it's just warm and delicious and perfect for sick days. Lastly, cough drops or throat lozenges are an essential for me when I'm sick, especially with like a cold or sore throat, because they help you not cough for a little bit and they just soothe your throat.
So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope that these tips help you if you're sick right now or if you are gonna be sick later, because these definitely helped me out a lot. So if you're feeling sick right now, I hope you feel better. Get well soon. Hopefully these tips can help you feel a lot better today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to this channel and my vlog channel, because my Christmas Eve vlog is finally up. And subscribe to Michelle and Rand's down below, because they're amazing again. Thank you guys so much again for watching. I love you, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye!